Good evening. Thanks for joining us all morning long. The roads were all we could talk about. The icy conditions made travel difficult for most and darn right impossible for some. And it's this school bus video showing it slowly slide sideways down the road that is going viral. Sharon, you spoke with the man who captured it about this bizarre sight.
Among the things you don't want to see on your commute, this.
And I couldn't get up a small hill on Highway County Road 4. So I parked there for a bit trying to figure out which way I was going to go. Was I going to jump over the boulevard or do anything like that? And that's when I saw this bus coming down Eden Prairie Road heading towards Highway 5.
What Neil Marriott captured on video on his way back from attempting to go into work shows a school bus sliding down a hill sideways.
I have my phone mounted in my car for hands-free use. So I grabbed that and just started filming the bus coming down there. And then at one point I thought the bus was going to hit me.
Marriott says he was able to get out of the way by easing over to the next lane. But the moment he can't forget is when he made eye contact with the bus driver.
She wasn't smiling, but she waved. So I didn't know what to do. So I started to bring my hand up and wave. And we both kind of had that moment of, what are we going to do? She was helpless to do anything. And I was just kind of kept filming here.
Eden Prairie police say students were on the bus, but no one was injured. A parent confirmed with Carol Levin that the Chaska-Chanhassen Combined High School girls hockey team was on board and was on their way to a game before all of this happened. Marriott says despite more than a dozen winters here, this is his first time witnessing anything like this.
We've been here for 21 years now. It's the first time I saw a bus coming down sideways, almost towards me.
In Eden Prairie, Sharon Yu, Carol 11 News.
Wow, and that parent, get this, that parent told us that the girls ended up showing up for their game, but their opposing team never showed up because they too got stuck on icy roads. Figure that.